As expected, this budget was an infrastructure heavy budget. The focus clearly indicates on the core fact that the government focus is on making India future ready. The 35% increase in the spent budget on infrastructure is a welcome move, and I feel that this boost was definitely required, and it is going to be a welcome move for making India the next best business destination. Apart from that, 48,000 crore allotment to PM Awas Yojana is again a great move, and it clearly shows the government endeavor for housing for all.